Hey guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and all the latest news from Hollywood. It's official, J.J. Abrams to direct in next Star Wars. I'll tell you more after this.
Hi. Are you the new tenant? I just saw the tenant like 10 minutes ago standing in the doorway.
Oh, I hate to break it to you, but there is no person in number 5.
You have to understand that there is a war waging in heaven.
On the rare.
Everything all right?
No.
The curse, the Lords of Salem, possessing the souls of the Salem women, which the devil's child would inherit the earth.
Satan, come to us!
God does not spare angels when they sin.
After months of speculation, Lucasfilm and Disney have officially announced that J.J. Abrams will direct Star Wars Episode 7. Abrams will also produce the film with his bad robot partner, Brian Burke. Michael Art is writing the script, which is set to focus on a new generation of heroes and could feature appearances by Mark Hamill and Carrie Fisher in older incarnations of their beloved characters from the original Star Wars trilogy. Star Wars Episode 7 is slated for release in 2015. That's all for today. Subscribe to Film Is Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. See you next time.